It makes me feel very special. This is very, like, a blessing to me.
Single mom of six is getting some extra help this holiday season. The Mint Dispensary surprised her with $1,000 to buy Christmas presents for all her kids.
I'm here to give you a check for $1,000.
Oh, thank you.
To help you through Christmas time and anything else that you might need.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
A very unexpected surprise 2 days before Christmas for Phoenix mom Jennifer Ortiz.
I'm trying not to tear up.
No, you're okay.
Thank you so much.
No,
this is gonna help me a lot. I really, good, really need this help.
It makes me feel really, really happy. Really happy. Blessed.
A customer at the Mint Dispensary nominated Jennifer for a $1,000 check.
You know, we realize that people go through some tough times, especially around the holidays. We would just like to see a smile on their face and anything we can do to help.
It's been a tough year for Jennifer's family. After losing her apartment in September, she and the kids had to stay at a shelter. She does have a job and was recently able to move back into a home, but paying for Christmas presents was still going to be a big stretch.
I've been struggling all my life, you know, and I couldn't buy Christmas for my kids this year because I'm trying to make sure they got a roof over their head.
This gift will ensure all six kids will get something special to keep the magic of Christmas alive.
It's going to be better for them this year, you know. Like every year I struggle to get their Christmas gifts, and this year is going to be a lot better, you know, because they're going to be able to get the things that they really wanted.
It means a lot to be able to give back to the community. It also means a lot to see the smiles on the kids' faces.
Merry Christmas to you guys.
Merry Christmas to you as well.